MAXN stock analysis tomorrow, Friday and onward. Is it a buy or not? Watch this 1 minute video till the end to find out. But looking at Maxeon Solar Technologies, this is how the chart looks like. Super simple, super clean. I'm going to get rid of this, but the idea that I called out was just about to hit the break even, seems like it. Super close, which would have sucked because we are already super close to hitting the TP. But yeah, here's the proof of me calling out this prediction.
22 cents. Because if it does, then
you see that this was made 5 days ago, 27th of July. And yeah, I mean, ideally, I just want to see you continue to take out the lows, and anything else is just pretty much going to be noise for me. Yeah, the strategy that I'm using has previously delivered thousands of crypto predictions over the last 2 years, and I've documented everything. So you're just pretty much waiting. Worst case scenario, hits the break even and walk away with zero. Best case, it hits the day profit and walk away with a profit. See you in the next one. Goodbye and enjoy. All the reviews are 5 stars, by the way.